driving to this place called Duntulm Castle, and the road is just one way. This is the only house which I've seen in last 4 miles.